let me tell y'all a little story. Alright, so this happened back in high school, and this teacher had a kid who went to the same high school as me. The teacher's name was Alistair Cypher, and his son's name was Bill Cypher. And a little reminder that Bill Cypher is an absolute cinnamon roll, but Alistair, on the other hand, was an asshole. And one day, Alistair and his wife Stella decided to leave town for the weekend, which is something that you should never do if you're an asshole. And Bill Cypher, who actually hates his own dad, decided to throw a party to celebrate. Yay! When I heard about it, I met up with my friends Todd, Varian, and Octavia, and we all said, alright, let's go over there and destroy the place. True story. Anyway, the party was pretty good. We were all dancing, listening to music, and drinking like it was the end of the world. I kid you not, we were drinking like it was the Civil War and somebody had come to saw our legs off. The next thing I remember is walking down to the basement. They had a pool table. And one of the kids just belly flopped onto the pool table and broke it in half. Another kid found out which room was Alistair's, went upstairs and took a shit on his computer. So the party was going great. And then I'm in the basement again, holding a red cup that you see in movies. So I'm standing in the basement, holding a red cup, and I'm starting to black out, and then I hear somebody say, something, something, police. And in a brilliant moment of word association, I yelled, fuck the police! Fuck the police! And then everyone else joined in. 100,000 drunk people shouting, fuck the police! With the confidence of people who have already been to jail and not afraid of it anymore. And the reason somebody had said, something, something, police, was because the police were there! Like, there's a police officer watching a sea of 1,000 drunk high school students shouting, fuck the police, in her face. And she was almost impressed. And I was thinking she was like, wow. And then she pulled out her phone to talk to the other officers and said, get the paddy wagon. And then Angel, the one who said something, something, police, took his cup, threw it on the ground and yelled, SCATTER! And then everyone ran into different directions. Everyone ran into different directions. It was like that scene from Ratatouille when the human comes into the kitchen and all the rats are running about. Everyone ran into different directions. So I just run throughout the basement, jump on top of a washing machine and crawl out the window. Then I'm running through the backyard and I come across the chain link fence. I think, oh, I've never climbed this high before. And then I woke up at home.